Today we have our test mugs fresh out of a Bisque firing, red iron oxide wash. We have a copper carbonate wash, cobalt oxide wash. Wash ingredients are Gersley borate, rutile and bentonite. We're looking for a more consistent coverage, the insides of the cups and the outside under glaze. So the next thing we'll do is to glaze these in a clear glaze and fire them to cone 6.